think that for St. Petersburg it is mostly sunny. Yeah, I like it. Yes, very well. No, yesterday my grandma visited me and cooked very nice cookies. Do you like it? I prepared for you very well. So, by the way, yesterday we received one email from the sponsor. It's I'm sure you maybe have no time to review it, but maybe I show you something from this email. Just one graph. Not so difficult to understand. Okay, let's see. Can you guess what is it? And your side is here. Okay, you're at the top. And what do you think? What is it? Of course, you're right. Mr. Jill. it's about, so cool. Yes, it's about our queries. Queries in case report forms. Yes, our sponsor just gently asked us to resolve them by the end of next month, so we have a lot of time.
I guess it was
this.
In enrollment stages.
Yes, you're right, because your site have a lot of patients here.
And
of course,
a lot of queries.
The more patients you have, the more queries you have. It's very easy. So I just want to maybe add some pictures here for you. How you can resolve all of them. So there is a one site, you can type it here, you know, queries, la la la, and then you can go to the another page, and there is a one good link regarding CRF completion guidelines. maybe you remember a year ago we reviewed them at our startup visit, but maybe you forgot something. Okay, I have a computer with me, we can review some of these pages, but I think it's so boring, my copies of my grandma, much better, yes. I just can say that let's better I can left my visit card. Yes, and if you have some questions, we can resolve them together. These queries, yes, and I think it's not a problem to decrease this parameter, this number of queries, and we would be better, and the sponsor would recognize us, and maybe we take some bonuses from them. Let's see. Thank you.
Okay.